Caution: to avoid overheating your storage system, you have 5 minutes to replace the power cooling battery module, PCBM, once the failed PCBM has been removed. Attach your ESD wrist strap to an unpainted surface of the enclosure or rack. Confirm that the UID locate LED is solid blue on the PCBM to be replaced. This indicates it is safe to remove. Slide back the red tabs on the side of the power cord connector to unlock and disconnect the power cord from the PCBM. Note, even though the power cord has been disconnected, there is enough power from the enclosure to allow the LEDs of the PCBM with no power connected to function. Using your thumb and forefinger, squeeze the release tab and handle to release the PCBM from its enclosure bay. Caution: the PCBM is very heavy because of the battery inside. While supporting the failed PCBM from underneath, carefully slide it out. While supporting the replacement PCBM from underneath, oriented with the release tab at the bottom, carefully align and slide the PCBM into its enclosure bay. Make sure that the PCBM is fully seated with the release tab engaged. Replace the power cord and give it a small tug to confirm that it is locked into place.